Wow. I did not expect that at all.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, it's Ed YouTube. Today we are going to watch another batch of new reactors to the performance of Marcelito Pomoy for singing the song The Prayer live on the Wish 107.5 bus. I know you're excited for this one, but before we jump into the video, let's have a quick shout out first to our supporters and new subscribers. Alright, so shout out lang natin sina Ricky Villanueva, si Willie Pascual, watching all the way from San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Kamusta po kay Christine Hill, shout out din kay Vicky the Great, kay Duday TV, kay Daryl's Net, at welcome po sa ating new subscriber kay Boy Under Desaya Vlog. Salamat po sa inyong pag-subscribe at palaging panonood sa ating mga videos. I hope you enjoy this one. If you want to continue supporting our channel, you can also send us a donation through our super thanks just right down below of this video. Alright guys, so without further ado, let's go ahead and check these new reactions.
I pray you'll be all
you.
Whoa. And watch us where we go.
What?
Times when we don't know. Let this be our prayer.
Oh no.
A place where we'll be safe.
La Lucia girl.
I pray you will find your love.
Nel cuore.
Here,
dude.
Let this be our prayer.
So this is when Celine Dion and Andrea Bocelli sings this clearly, and he's doing both their voices. What is happening?
Us fate so will be sad. Mano a sovicino, sacca ci dai.
We ask that life be kind.
Ed essere oce.
In waters from above.
Ecco, hai a te soino.
He just yawned. Dude, what the frick did I just listen to? That's insane to me, bro. That's crazy. He can sing like that. Oh, my God. Dude, he just yawned after his performance. Like, I was watching him sing. He's, like, looking to the side of his eyes, just belting out these crazy notes. Like, just another day at work. No big deal. We're just here crushing souls. What? Dude, what? Wow. Wow, I did not expect that at all.
What?
What?
And watch us where we go.
Was not expecting that. Wow. What a beautiful voice.
La luce che tu dai.
What just happened?
I pray you will find your light.
Nel cuore resterà.
In hope.
Are you serious, you guys? I am shocked right now. Did that just happen? It went from, like, his voice sounding, you know, like a girl, pretty much. Like, if I didn't see him, I wouldn't know, which... That's a talent to be able to do that. And then he goes to the deeper Oh, that is crazy, you guys. Is this happening? It's like there's two people there.
We ask that life be kind.
I don't even know if you were like listening to this on the radio or wherever. You just think, oh, who are the two singers, you know, the male and the female. Like, this is insane. I've never seen something like this. It's crazy. I mean, wow, that his voice can do that. Let's go.
Let this be our prayer.
Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child, I just know.
And I mean, for him to do both those voices, I've never seen that before. That takes a lot of, you know, he's probably been singing forever too. But yeah, I would have no idea if I was like listening to it. No clue that it was just one person. Oh, thank you for this request.
So if you wouldn't have had any visuals, I would have thought either Morissette or her sister was singing. Because that voice, I did not expect that at all. I like the highness that guys can get when they sing. But that's different, bro. Like, that's like a soft touch high. That's, I really only hear with the women. But good job, brother. Would have never guessed that.
When we lose our way,
that's a good voice. That's silky smooth, bro.
I pray you will find your light.
Nel cuore resterà.
In hold within our heart.
There's no way. He's playing both roles. How? We literally just did a song, but it was a more of a rock version, and that artist was able to do the same thing. I don't know what's up with y'all musicians nowadays, but y'all on another wave, all right? Y'all over here making two different voices for one person. Bro, like, that's crazy how y'all able to do that. And it sounds good on both spectrums. That's impressive, very impressive. I am sorry. I would have thought this was a recording. Like, if I wasn't watching this live, you could not tell me that this was real. I need to know y'all comments about this when y'all first heard this guy. There's no way y'all expected this. There's no way. There's no way.
Guide us with your grace.
Give us faith so we'll be saved.
I'm sorry. I'm just so impressed. This is better than voice acting, right? This is better than how people could take their voice and make it sound like Kevin Hart or like a big celebrity. Bro, this is better. Like, you could literally sing in two different ranges. Like, completely different. Like, that's insane. Oh my gosh.
We ask that life be kind.
And he sounds so good. It's like an opera. He's unreal. real how this transpired here.
And watch us
where what is this? Celine Dion in a male version? Wow.
When we lose our I pray you will find your light
nel cuore resta
in hold within
no, come on, he's doing the two voices right away. He's changing it like boom 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 boom, like he's playing tennis or something. Boom boom boom. Wow, Marcelito! Man!
Give us faith so we'll be saved. We ask that life be kind. Hail the cell your turn.
This guy's giving me chills. Oh man. How can he do it? Oh man, this last note. Wow. So perfect.
And watch us where we go. I pray you will find your light
nel cuore resterà
in hold within our
stella nella mia preghiera
let this be
fate so will be saved.
We ask that life be kind.
Hear the cell your turn.
In watches from above.
Will I forgive? I attest.
Closed my eyes because I wanted to see if, like, what my imagination does when I hear him. His voice doesn't match his face. He sings so high that it does sound like a woman's voice, and then he sings so deep and so accurate, which also doesn't kind of fit his face because he looks like such a nice human with this, like, probably like a soft spoken voice, and suddenly he comes in with this gravitas. and then this high, high voice. Oh my God, it was, it, also the song itself, it really triggered the emotions in me. It's just insane to me that a human being can sound like two completely different people, different genders. Does he?
There you have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed these videos. There are more reaction videos that are coming your way. So please, if you are new to our channel, please hit and smash that beautiful red subscribe button and follow us also on our Facebook page at It's Ed FB. We'll see you soon. Please take care and stay safe.